From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The move can't hit the opponent. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Garchomp is sent out. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Both corners' moves fail. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit by Dragon Pulse. It's down and out. Golbat is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Ooh! Golbat is slowly losing its health. A small hit. Hit by Dragon Pulse. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Pichu is sent out. It hits. Rushing blow. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.